Welcome back to all of you in another short tutorial about how to make evaporate text animation effect in PowerPoint. So here in this presentation, you can see that we have around 25 slides with a black background having faded text on top of each. If we move through the slides using the down arrow key, then you can notice that the text starts getting clearer. We did nothing much but use the glow effect having a different size or ratio on each of the slides. But before you start exploring those options, let me tell you that the glow option is available for both text and shapes. You can use the glow options for shapes and text, and you can find that under shape format, shape effects, or text effects. So, if I select the text on the first slide and open the glow options through text effects, then you will find that no glow settings have been applied. Whereas if we investigate the shape options for the same, then you can see the size properties has been set to 80 points. That is because I have converted the text into shape using the merge shapes intersect command, but that is not necessary as you can also use the same glow properties for the normal text as well. So once you have the right color settings that you want for your evaporate text, then the next steps are easy. Just make another duplicate of the same slide by selecting the slide from the thumbnail view and pressing the Ctrl plus D key. Now on the next slide, move again to the glow option window and reduce the glow size a bit. Like on the first slide, we have the glow size of 80, and on this slide, I will set it to 78. Repeating the same steps, now I will start making more duplicate slides and will reduce the glow size on each of the slides. It totally depends that how many slides you are going to use and how much size you are reducing on each of the slides. According to the number of slides and the glow size, the evaporate text will perform during the slideshow. Like if you are starting with a glow size of 80 and reduce 2 points on each slide, then you will need around 40 slides to make a short evaporate text effect. I am using 25 slides just for the demonstration. Lastly, you only need to adjust the slide timings that for how much time you want each slide to remain during the slideshow. You can adjust the transition timings for all the slides at once by selecting them all through the thumbnail view and then adjusting the advanced slide timings. I am using half a second time for each of the slides. So now if we play the slideshow, then it will continue to advance through each of the slides while showing an evaporate text-like effect on screen. If you try to do the same using the morph transition on just two slides, like having 80 points glow size on the first slide and 0 on the second slide and having morph transition applied, then it is not going to help and will not create the same effect. So, I hope you will like this trick in the tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing, commenting. You can also subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful weekend.